our interview, we would like to introduce ourselves first. I'm Nurlaila from Bachelor of Economics, UN University of Malaysia Terengganu.
My name is Ko Yibui alias Nurlaila. Same course and same university.
I'm Fatih Yazir alias Nurlaila. I'm also from Bachelor of Economics and UN.
I'm Hazim Niza, and also same course and same university.
My name is Farhana, I'm RP, Bachelor Economics, and for you.
So we would like to
Encik
Nazir to introduce yourself.
My name is Muhammad Razif bin Abdul Majid. I am Triple SU. State Secretary in charge of training.
So I'll start with my first question. In Encik Nazir's opinion, what are the specific requirements needed to apply for this department?
First thing, we have to have the qualification, okay? The degree, diploma, etc. Second thing, we have to get the latest information about the government, especially the government of Terengganu.
What are the skills that each candidate should have before applying for the job in this department?
We need we don't need especially skills, okay? because we are do more on management.
The importance of getting a call for a job interview depends on a lot on how they face their capability. Is your company thinking of the same way?
How you present yourself during the interview is very important.
Next question, what are the benefits that you gain from working with the company?
Besides, you get the salary, you get the housing allowance, okay? You can get the experience, okay? When you are good with other company, do you have any experience? Okay. Besides that, because there's a pension. Half of your salary will be paid after your pension.
I think that's all for our interview. Thank you, Encik Muhammad Aziz, for cooperating with us.